The normal reaction is to try to swim towards the shore. The best thing is to swim parallel to the shore, and if you can't escape the riptide, just let it take you out, and it'll dissipate. Rip currents are very short, very narrow, but very intense flows of water away from the beach.